Hello, my name is Futhings, and I want to talk to you about visuals that you can play on your back wall. Normally, if you load in a 1080p video, it will look like this. But how do you turn it into looking like this? I'm gonna show you how in this tutorial. Let's go!